first time joining us today, I am happy to see you here. So, I just had one question. Is it okay for me to read you to sleep? Okay, I thought so. So, today, I wanted to read some Dr. Seuss books to you. Is that okay? Thank you. not stop until he said yes. He took the plate, he took a bite, and then he said, "These taste all right. I will eat them here with you. Would you like to try some too?" You help fix it. You stand up for what is right. You teach that everyone matters. You protect those who need it, no matter how small. You care. And the rewards can be unexpected and priceless. It's who you are and what you do. You are kind. Big thing. said the baby bird. You are not my mother. You are a scary snort. The snort lifted the baby bird up, up, up. Then something happened. The snort put the baby bird right back in the tree. The baby bird was home. Just then, the baby bird's mother came back. I know who you are, said the baby bird. You are not a kitten, or a hen, or a dog. You are not a cow, or a snort. You are a bird. You are my mother. The end. I hope you guys really enjoyed that. Next time I will do a longer video for you. If you need a longer video to help you fall asleep, I would love to help you fall asleep. Now I'm just gonna ask for one little favor. Please, it would mean the world to me if you could click that subscribe button.